residents in Bots Hall on Monday, April 5th, got an email at approximately 1 p.m. from Coordinator of Residential Life, Jenna Inman, stating that there will be maintenance in the waterway shut off on Tuesday, April 6th from 12 to 2 p.m. Residents in Bots Hall are discouraged with the inconvenience. Freshman women's soccer players Gabby Holtrip, Danny Swain, and Hannah Bidewicki touched base on how they have to work around their schedule with having no water in the middle of the day.
The water outage affected me because I was in the middle of doing my laundry for soccer practice today and the washing machine was no longer working.
Ms. Embick sent out a reminder email to residents in Bots Hall about the water outage at 10 a.m. on Tuesday.
I was affected when the maintenance turned off the water because I needed to fill up my daily jug of water for soccer to stay hydrated and I couldn't.
The maintenance team for Bots Hall approximately shut off the water in the middle of the day at 12.
After coming back from my meeting with my coach and doing recovery, I wanted to shower before class, but unfortunately I couldn't.
On Tuesday at 1:20 p.m., students were notified that the water was up and running. If experiencing any issues, to email Ms. Embick.